I was really in a tight spot. I flicked the Tic Tac, the two-flavored mint. The outer coating washed over me like sea spray, then the mint hit me hard. That's when I had the idea. It was a gamble, but I figured even all working together, they'd never pass 11 plus. I figured right. Tic Tac. Why flick a sweet with one flavor when you can flick a sweet with two?